here. People worship these things. It's like a sacred object.
Do I have something in my teeth?
What is wrong with you people? You see a symbol of a world beyond scraping grease, and your first thought is let's profane it in our cabin? Don't you have any respect for anything?
Look, a penny.
It's mine!
I got it first!
Is my coffee ready yet? I can't believe you only have instant.
I'm sorry, our full shares isn't up to your standards. And I'd be a little more impressed with your coffee-drinking sophistication if you weren't wearing a kiddie sweater.
I'm supposed to take style tips from someone who keeps track of wrestling feuds.
You know, ever since you've been back, you've been mean to everyone. I know you think you're better than us. Even if that's true, it doesn't give you the right to be nasty. If you keep this up, you're not gonna have any friends.
You think you know what everybody's problem is? Well, guess what? You don't. You think you're so smart and together, and then no one notices what an unhappy little person you are. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna stroke your fragile ego by confiding in you.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're on fire.